Epic Morning is brought to you by Christie Sports Local Bike Shop, with the Valley's newest full-service bike shop in Westvale and rental bikes available in Vail Village.
Yeah, Maddie, they're a little bit cold. They're not quite blue anymore. This coat's done a nice job of keeping me a little bit warm. So I'm kind of walking my way from this overlook at the preserve trails over to where the bike trails are, to show that off to you guys in the next couple segments. But in honor of having so many dogs up here hanging out with me, I thought I'd go over a few pretty awesome hikes to take your dog on up here, mainly centering around which ones have access to rivers, streams, or water so that your dog can cool off as they're running around. And I'm going to start with one on the north side of the highway here, and we're going to get a good look at that awesome sunrise as I do that. On the other side of this ridge is Buck Creek Trail. That's by Walking Mountain Science Center. That just kind of heads up that direction towards sort of Red Sandstone Road, Piney Lake area, and you just follow a river the entire way there. And then also over in Minturn, there is West Grouse Creek Trail and Grouse Lake Trail. Both of those are right by a stream the whole way. Those are perfect. And then across the road over here in Beaver Creek, there's actually a trail that leads to another high elevation lake that I've sort of coined the lowest effort to highest beauty ratio in the valley. It's a really mellow 3 miles up, 3 miles back, 6 miles round trip, mellow hike up to Beaver Lake. So of course you're bordering a river there, the Beaver Creek actually, and then you get to the lake for the dog to play in. So those are some awesome hikes in the Minturn Avon area to take your dog on. Thanks to Christie Sports for sponsoring this epic morning. It's getting ready to be ski season. Maybe you need some gear. They're about to flip from bike to winter, so you got to check out those locations in Westvale and Vail Village. And coming up next, Maddie's going to be speaking with somebody from the Alzheimer's Association, a great little cause here for you guys to pay attention to. There go the dogs playing around again. Bye, dogs.